Hey guys, so it's time for Song Review, and I felt the need to post it today because the past few days I've been kind of getting myself sorted with uni, doing coursework and things. So today, my song review is Taylor Swift, We Are Never Getting Back Together. Some of you are probably going to go, oh my god, I can't believe you've put that song, but I've been listening to it a lot lately and it's just a good song. Get over it. The other version of it by Luke Connard and Joey Graceffa, I'll put a link down the bottom for you. Please check that out because that one's really good too. But I felt the Taylor Swift version is probably better considering it is the original. I'm sorry, Joey. I love you. Another reason why I'm here, I have a really weird haircut. And I felt the need to share it with you because I do match it like a boy. Yeah, that's why my hood's up. That's why I had to put the hood up because it's that bad. So now I've got my hood back up, I can show you what I've gotten my friend as a present, which is the main purpose of this video because I felt really bad because I've been winding up about it all week saying I've got you a present and then been really mean and said I'm not going to tell you what it is. But I am. I'm sorry I've been winding you up about it. So here's your present. It's a Weeping Angel from Doctor Who, for those of you who don't know, and if you don't know who or what she is, you haven't lived, you need to really kind of catch up. But yes, you had seen a picture of her before because I'd showed you one on Facebook, but she's been edited for you. And yes, I did a bit of colour to her and said don't blink because that's what we paint us all round for. So yeah, she's all yours, she's all ready to be taken away and she can keep an eye on you and make sure you don't get into mischief, Mr. Connor. Yes, I've ordered a new memory card as well for my camera so that I can film for more than 10 minutes. Because every time I film, I have to cut off after 10 minutes because it won't let me film anymore. So that will hopefully let me last for about an hour, which will be good. Definitely for Time War anyway, because I'm doing some filming there and I will be meeting Tom, Richard, Michael Davis, if you're watching, hello. And a few other people as well who I've not met before but would like to meet. Because I'm cool like that. And I've got my family coming up for the day as well, so they will be seeing me too. I get to have lots of hugs and conversations and I've got to make sure the flat is tidy. Anyway, I will leave you all to it in Michael's fashion, allons-y, and goodbye. See you later.